today's holy verse, and I will give them one heart and put a new spirit within them. I will remove their heart of stone from their bodies and give them a heart of flesh, so they may follow my statutes, keep my ordinances, and practice them. Then they will be my people and I will be their God, says the Lord. Ezekiel chapter 11, verses 19 and 20. May God bless you.